Teach Me TV, we are back again with another video today. We hope all is well with you and yours. Today's video will discuss email marketing and the 10 best tools you should use for an efficient email marketing campaign. Now we aren't saying any of these are better than the rest. We want to point you in the right direction regarding the vast number of tools. You can make your decision on what works best for you. We will also be pointing out the differences between them, so let's go. The first on the list is Getresponse. It is an ideal tool for helping you import and manage your subscriber data, which can get out of hand fast if you're working with an audience of thousands. Plus, you can use it to create new emails, automate specific messages to be sent in sequence, and analyze data related to your overall campaign. I will put the links to all these tools in the bio. Now to the next one on the list, and that is MailChimp. This platform is straightforward to utilize, making it helpful for beginners. With it, you can make records without any preparation, import subscribers, redo your messages, and track them generally on a similar stage. Moreover, it is exceptionally intuitive with every one of your contacts. So please feel free to sign up and try them out for free. Next on the list is Constant Contact, one of the most powerful emails promoting instruments accessible today. With it, you'll get huge loads of email formats you can use to make the ideal email newsletter, and specialized features cater to your specific industry, including promotional ideas. This one is great for the online retailer. Easy Sending. This tool will allow you to build and run regular campaigns, autoresponder campaigns, and even drip email campaigns. As with other email marketing tools, it has a drag and drop editor, email list management, segmentation, and various email templates. If storage is high on your list, this next one is for you. Send in Blue. You can store unlimited contacts and send up to 300 emails per day using the Forever Free plan, or go further with a simple pricing model based on the monthly email volume. Plus, you can cover your entire marketing funnel in one place. Sounds like something you could use, does it not? Next is Aweber. This platform helps you at each phase of the email promoting process, from drawing in new subscribers and framing records to conveying your genuine messages. You can likewise utilize it to coordinate with tools like WordPress, Facebook, and Shopify. When dealing with these platforms, integration helps tremendously. Aweber is a great fit for the all-around digital marketer. Up next is ReachMail. This platform that offers unlimited storage and gives you access to features like sign-up confirmations, welcome messages, and like several platforms on this list, automated campaigns. If you like to get hands-on with your list, you will love this one. Active Campaign. Using drag and drop controls, you can segment your automated messages and use personalization for a better individual appeal, allowing you to create that unique feel and messaging when interacting with your list. Activity and engagement is something we all need when it comes to reaching out to potential clients. If you agree, then MotionMail is another we suggest. Clocks make an urge to keep moving and improve the probability that your readers will take action. They're also a great way to build suspense leading up to a reveal or announcement. Your following emails will lead the readers to look forward to your messages, which then will bring trust and familiarity to your messaging. Last but not least of the email marketing platforms, Drip. A must for any modern email marketer, which is why Drip tries to make it easy. It's a tool focused on email automation and personalization, giving you the opportunity to automatically send emails to first-time buyers, shopping cart abandoners, repeat customers, and other promising prospects. This is just a few of the many out there you could benefit from. We chose these because these were a few of the best in our opinion. As we said earlier, pick whichever service best fits your needs. Most of them offer you the opportunity to try them out for free. For example, we believe Getresponse gives you a full 30-day free trial, which is amazing. 30 days. Overall, if email marketing is something you might be interested in, those tools should get you started. You might want to remember to put some thought into what your strategy will be. We hope you walked away from this video with a better understanding of what email marketing can do for you and whatever online business you may have. A plan without action is only a dream. Don't forget to hit the like button, the subscribe button, also the notification bell. Thank you for watching. We will see you on the next one.